So, I make Derail Valley skins, I guess. Okay, enough of the memes. On to the video. So, in May 2023, I thought of making my own skins for Derail Valley, as me, owner of MFRR, Mark Fontaine Railroad, and no, that's not my real name, I decided to make skins for said MFRR. MFRR has Penn Central-esque branding, but with my own twist to it to make it original. So I'm my original Nexus account, which was something I cannot spill, which just smashing my head into the keyboard moment. I'll put it up here on screen. I published MFRR DE6 pack on, which is a pack of 5 DE6 skins. But the day after I lost that account. And since the simulator update had just been released, I used Bepinex save files. Only problem is, since I took so much time to actually make the mod, when I actually released it, Unity Mod Manager was working again. So yeah, that was my first skin. Then in September 2023, with an old account called I Like and Hate Trains, which is the one I normally now publish on, I started by making a remake of the old BR Green skins to make it working again, since the original author wasn't gonna remake it anytime soon, so I decided to just do it and then upload it as a fan remake, which is what I did. So yeah, that's it. I have manual mods, such as the 20th Century Limited, the New York Central Two-Tone, but they're really not worth noting. Since I am working on something big, which, well, one was this video, plus I have all of my other things to do, so understand me if I don't pump out really long videos. So yeah, that's it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, all the YouTube things, I don't care. Bye!